वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। माय नेम इज टी सरिता, एसए इंग्लिश, जेडपीएचएस बेजेंकी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एडजेक्टिव्स। एडजेक्टिव्स आर द डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स। व्हाट आर एडजेक्टिव्स? एडजेक्टिव्स आर दोज वर्ड्स व्हिच डिस्क्राइब अबाउट नाउन आर प्रोनाउन। For example, Sita is a clever girl. Here, noun is the girl. Okay, clever is the adjective. The adjective clever describes about the girl. The girl of which kind? Clever. And the second one is, he is sitting in red car. Which color is the car? Red. Here is red is the adjective and car is the noun. The adjective red describes about the noun car. See the next one. I have 5 friends. How many friends? I have 5 friends. Okay. Friends is the noun. And the adjective is the number 5. Here 5 describes about the noun friends. The fourth one is, there is little time for preparation. How much time is for preparation? Little. Little is the adjective and time is the noun. Little describes about the time, noun. Now let us see the kinds of adjectives. The kinds of adjectives are 6. First one is adjectives of quality, and the second one is adjectives of quantity. Third one is adjectives of number. Fourth one is possessive adjectives. Fifth one is demonstrative adjectives. Sixth one is interrogative adjectives. Now let us discuss about kinds of adjectives one by one. The first one is adjectives of quality. Adjectives of quality. In this, the adjectives describe about the quality of a noun. Of what kind the noun is. For example, beautiful, kind, clever, good, rich, large. These are the adjectives of quality. Look at the first one here. Kolkata is a large city. Of what kind is the city? Large. It is the adjective of quality. And next one, he is an honest man. Of what kind is the man? Honest. And the third one is, the dress is beautiful. Of what kind is the dress? The dress is beautiful. In this way, these adjectives describe about the quality of a noun. Now, let us see the second one, adjectives of quantity. Adjectives of quantity, the adjectives describe about the quantity of a noun. How much the quantity. For example, little, some, few, many, any, enough, all, etc. Look at the first one here. He showed much patience. How much patience he showed? Much. Here it is the adjectives of quantity. And the second one, you have no sense. Here, no is the quantity. And the third one, we have had enough exercise. How much exercise he have had? He had enough exercise. It is the quantity of adjective. And the third one is adjectives of number. Adjectives of number. The adjectives describe about the number of nouns. The numbers may be definite or indefinite. How many are there? Look at the first one is, I saw four cars in showroom. How many cars did I see in showroom? Four cars. And the second one, the hand has five fingers. How many fingers has the hand? Five. And the third one is, she is 12 years old. How many years old is she? 12 years. And the fourth one, most boys like cricket. How many boys like cricket? Most. It is the indefinite noun, indefinite number. Next, fourth one is possessive adjectives. Possessive adjectives describe about the possessiveness of the noun. For example, my, your, our, its, his, her, their, etc. Look at the first one. This is my book. Whose book is this? Mine. And second one is, his car is parked outside. Whose car is parked outside? His. The third one, her paintings are interesting. Whose paintings are interesting? Her paintings. Next, which one is demonstrative adjectives? Demonstrative adjectives describe about the nouns of which, like this, that, these, those. Look at the first one here. This boy is taller than Raju. Which boy is taller than Raju? This boy. It points out the noun. The second one, that watch is new. Which watch is new? That watch. And the third one is, these mangoes are sour. Which mangoes are sore? These mangoes. Here, this, that, these, those. These are the demonstrative adjectives. The last one is interrogative adjectives. Interrogative adjectives are used with nouns to ask questions. For example, what, which, whose. Here, look at the first one. What manner of man is he? Here is the what is the interrogative adjective. And the second one, which way shall we go? Which way? Which is the interrogative adjective. And the third one, whose pen is this? Here, whose pen? Whose is the interrogative adjective.
Hope you understood well. Thanks for watching my video. Okay, bye students.